too deep, no strength to fight. Make us so good, the miracle is so.
Look, I had some on this side. Okay, there's definitely one more, because the initial melee was a female character. She was here. I'm gonna try and get body side. Bob and weave. Alright, I'm going to leave a couple of these loots for Darksight later on. But I'll get this guy now, because he's way too far away for me to be bothered coming back. Some gunfire up northeast. Seems to have quieted down a little bit now. Here they are. They managed to sneak past my impenetrable defense. That's a really nice choke bomb, to be fair. I don't think I'm going to be able to see this res, really. Yeah, they got him. That's a great choke bomb. Been trying to do that a little bit more myself. Use the choke bombs aggressively. The guy I got. Oh, they've got the grabby perk, which I can't remember the name of. But that was the same guy that I got down twice, so he's gonna be pretty weak. There's actually a second team here. The team I was fighting. It's actually quite handily trapped in the middle. maybe not. Oh, the choke bomb's gone. That choke bomb was actually stopping them from pushing through. Doesn't look like they know it's gone, which means I might be able to sneak in and get a shot on the white shirt. I have to just leave here. They'll have Necromancer because they had the grabby perk. Yeah, let's just go. It's not cowardly. It's tactical. Retreat. There's a big difference. I'm not actually going to extract. At least not yet. I've been trying to do that a little bit more recently, is to take other people's leads in the bounty fight. Because I don't really like running off with the bounty if someone wants to come and get it. So I'll just, I'll get some ammo, hang around here for a bit, and see if they want to take the fight. If they do, I will be here. Myself, which is my speciality. Get this back window around here. People like this place. It's not actually about trying to make it completely secure. It's, probably should have picked them up before I placed the trap in front of it. It's more about making sure they don't all push in one go. So it's not the end of the world if you leave a couple of entrances open. You're just trying to make it harder for them to do a 3-on-1 push. This is actually a really handy thing to do as well. Is to take all your lanterns and just put them somewhere accessible. So if you think you're going to need them mid-fight, you can get to them. So I'm guessing these guys won the fight. Sweet bell. I think. There's definitely a white shirt, and I think the guy I got there was a bone doctor, so I think this is the team that pushed me initially. Which is good news, because that means a couple of them are going to be weak. And it looks like they're going for the fight, which is good. Fairly close. I don't want to let him get inside while I'm on the roof, because then I get stuck. I'd do that. Well, that was a good one. All right. Let's go.